Seriously, 7. Down to 2. I didn't want to provoke because he would have been dead. I want him to get this buff. Ouch. There goes that idea. I can provoke next turn. Put a pirate out. Put a pirate out. He's playing around that.
I have things you never knew you wanted.
Out of our way, hasn't it? Okay. Quest complete.
Set sail! The Juggernaut is under my command! Those were priceless.
You look disgusting.
I need some armor. Wow. It's not overpowered though, which is good. Not at all. Seriously, 7.
I'm here for the gold.
Down to 2. Down to 3? Okay. Down to 3. Now this gets replaced, 2 damage. Hopefully he absorbs something. My face does. So 1 damage there. We still have this buddy and that and this. Maybe I'll go for those 3. All right. I've never won against a pirate warrior this late in the game. So we got 10 damage there. I take that out.
Brace for impact.
These are just here to absorb. Oh, I knew it was a 7-1. I knew if I didn't put this out, I'd be in trouble. Of course it's a 7-1. Lovely.
Your
Come on, let me win. I've never, ever won against a pirate warrior this late. What is that? Okay. I'm just trying to get armor. Oh, lovely. Well, you definitely got armor. I'm really liking this right now. I'm really liking that. And this has helped. If I can win one against a pirate warrior, that's pretty sweet. This could be a concede button time. I don't think it is. Okay, we gotta go through Nazoth. Here it is. Yeah. Excellent. Drop your Nazoth. I'm gonna let that live.
Strike! Run to the core!
Excellent. I can't believe I was down to 2 or 1. That was that last game. That might have been last game. I don't know. 2 pirate warriors in a row.
Wretched story. Loot.
Base is the actual. Six cards left. Getting lots of armor this game. I'm up to 49 armor. Wow. Who would have guessed? Oh. Prime. That's what I would take. He needs the armor. Oh no. Faceless. Okay, that's a good one.
You're in my school now.
That's a good one.
You gonna cry?
Your rooms.
Strike! Strike! You gonna cry!
Yeah, a little 1-1 rattle gore. I would think he would have given up a while ago. Do you think many of his games go like this? Teague's my friend.
I will have my vengeance.
Stop, wolves!
Strike! Strike!
Ouch. I think he almost had it. Wow, a bunch of garbage stuff. I've almost got so much armor. 88. 91. 91. I want to just to say I did. I know it's garbage. There you go. I better not have been a misplay. I only have almost 99 life to go through.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
Yeah, I've never seen, I've never made it this far to a pirate warrior. Almost.
My back's against the wall. My death is done. It's now
strike.
Or never.
There we go. 100 armor, 102. Fatigue's my friend. 107, nice. Wow, that was a good game. Oh! That was tasty.
Water is life before.
Yeah, I'm hoping one thing of this board is dead. Not all three, just one. Preferably the totem. If not, the 3-2 I'll trade. Or I'll trade the 4-3 so I can shuffle. I don't necessarily like her ability to draw three cards has always scared me because cards have a lot more value nowadays, right?
Taste my steak. Is this not the path?
I almost feel like letting the greed. There's 8, 9, 5, 6, 7. Wait two more turns, guys, so I'm gonna overload. Yeah, I think I'd wanna get a second one of these. I just gotta make sure I coin first, then drop these two, so 6, 7, 8, 9. So Basically, I got two coins. I got to do it turn seven. Next turn's turn six. Oh, the greed is so much. Why am I so greedy? Okay, so next turn's my turn. Next turn we've been prepping for a while. Yeah, well, you know what, though? I don't even know if you need to add that Valkyrie that shuffles, because here's the thing. She shows up quite a bit. I don't even know what kind of deck this guy's running. It's not Quest. Must be a new deck, non-Quest.
Would you repeat that? I'll write that down.
Nurse Cleaver!
You did miss the best commentary ever. I was so excited, guys. I said, this is my turn. This is my turn. And here we go. Coin. And then that was good. And then I said, some draw at the end. I was pretty excited. And I was talking about the birds earlier. When you were talking about how much you enjoyed the birds with your cat, I was saying, yeah. And then when I put my hand up, the birds scattered. And they can't see me because the curtain's shut. So it was just coincidence when I went like this and they went. Uh-oh. As cool as that turn was, it wasn't that cool. Look at it. There we go. AoE of 4. Any more? He hits the 4-5. Takes out everything. I get one respawn here. That's about it. Yeah, that's a good... Ooh, King Mukla. That's a good 3. Oh! That was tasty. Murlocs. What's the story behind the birds in the background? Not much of a story. That's our bird feeder here at our house. And I bought this one for my wife, but it used to be on the other side of the house. But we had a squirrel that jumped. And sometimes when this thing was swinging, it would hit our window. I was really concerned that our window was going to break. As much as we enjoyed this in the kitchen, we got 2 bird feeders. So then I moved it here by the computer window so I could watch it. Then I felt bad that I was just watching and you guys weren't. Actually, not only did I feel bad, I moved my desk over and I had it behind me at one point and I wasn't using the green screen. Then I moved my desk back, got a second camera, hooked it up there, and we got, it just happened. Kind of like slowly over time, sharing the bird experience. Let's get a 6 Utinaboot. We saw 6. Base is the actual right now. Let him do the one who's controlling. I just hope he doesn't have an AoE of 5. And I think people enjoy it. It will be nice. It will be nice. I don't know. Winter time. We might not have any birds, though. That's the only thing. Of course, then again, I think we do have birds in the winter. Just different ones. And they rely upon it more in the winter. This is harder to find food and seeds naturally. I want to revolve more than this. A duty. Yeah, give me a revolve. Not even a revolve. Well, I could draw a revolve. I think that might be the way to go right now. As long as I draw a revolve, I get 3 spells. And I have 4 spells, so pretty good odds. Sangamar Strain, the reservoir remains. There it is. Oh, and there's 0 each. I forgot about that. Okay. Trespasser be gone.
Oh, manager.
Be a chill. I guess I gave him that, eh? That was a good one. We fished for a revolve. Yeah, I like the revolve. Ooh. Ouch. Hey, what? I didn't realize I had that on me. I didn't realize that Prime was there, but that's good, I guess. If I have any other demons.
Demons. Demons.
I'm not sure about these two, Nick. It's good, but maybe just one.
I got your back.
Demons, demons. I can't afford the damage right now. I'm sorry. I'm not going overload right now. I do need to get the Keymaster out to get that 10 mana guy, so I can get some mana. Now what does this do again? After you play 3 cards, it awakens. How is nobody playing this in aggro deck? That's what I'd like to know. Does anybody know? How is that not played in aggro? I thought it was dormant for 3 turns, but now that I reread it, it's not. So the nice thing with that is I might actually get this 10 spell if he drops that.
Really?
Okay, what do we get?
Not too heavy.
No, that's not the one we wanted.
The best defense is a great defense.
That's a spell. This is drawn by this guy, so. I could throw that back.
Really? It's not too heavy.
The best defense is life a great is good defense. Out here in Stormwind.
No, I've got this.
Die, monster!
So sweet. You pack a lot of nice cards. But I don't get your next card. That was a neat game. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you're new here. And swing on by the live stream at twitch.tv/wowhobs. See all these moments and more live. Thanks again, guys, for watching. Until next time.